All right, hey guys, everybody, can you see? Back in again for another video. You can see as you can see today we're here with YBA. And you can probably tell it's the new stand that came out recently. I kind of did a video on this already, but I didn't upload it because I didn't have the energy in it, and I didn't feel like it was upload worthy. So I'm here to redo it, but I just figured out that I kind of already like have the upgraded version, and I got rid of the other version, like, because this stand has two versions. An upgraded version has soft and wet, and soft and wet beyond. This one is beyond, and I forgot that I got rid of like the normal one. Well, Jesus is holding on to it right now, let's just say that. So before we get into it, there is basically, they made it that you have an extra fighting style slot now for free. You don't have to waste 700 to get the second one. If you get prestige 3 level 50, you get your second fighting style slot. And they also made it that you get, which one is it? I think these three now, these three for free. Before you had to pay for them, but now you get these three for free every time you prestige, I believe. On top of these two that you got for free somehow, I don't know. But now you can get all these for free. And then you can, plus the ones you can buy. And if you, so if you already had one, I think you get them now. Like added on. But yeah, there's also a code. What do you put codes in? It's been a while. There's, I think one's called Soft and Wet Beyond. Yeah, no, I mean, what am I talking about? This code makes me soft and wet. That's weird. I'd use it. Yeah. I also think there's more in Nichio. I already redeemed these, but I'm just gonna try just if y'all didn't redeem them. And this is the last one I'll put in. Yeah. Yeah, so the other three, try the other three. And that's pretty much that part. Well, I'll probably put from the edit, from the video that I didn't like, I'll probably just put that part in of the showcase of Soft and Wet. And obviously I'm gonna do Soft and Wet Beyond here. But before we get into that, let me kind of explain how you get Soft and Wet. So first, obviously you need to get Soft and Wet. To get Soft and Wet, you get them from rib cages. Well, it, you get it from rib cages. Just like how you get Tussack and blah, blah, blah. You have a 20% chance from getting it from rib cage. And then to evolve it, you need to talk to Jesus, who spawns like, who had like a 0.001 chance to spawn every 5 minutes. You'll know when he spawns. Say, Jesus! And he has like four spawn points. And basically, you need to have the spin fighting style. You need to have the spin fighting style. And then after you get the spin fighting style, you talk to Jesus. And then he's gonna be like, come back with this, this, and that. We obviously need to have Soft and Wet equipped. And this, this, and that is Killer Queen. You need to come back with Killer Queen. Well, what Jesus will first do is, he'll take your spin, and he'll take Soft and Wet. Then you need to come back with Killer Queen. So have Killer Queen stored in your different slot, or you have to wait a long time for him to, what's going on? You have to wait a long time for him to spawn again, and that's not gonna be fun. Trust me, it's not. So try getting Killer Queen before he spawns. If not, then you just have to wait again. And then once you do that, you also, but once you have, once you do go up to him with Killer Queen, you wanna have a Roka. Cause you need a Roka, and that's, those are the only thing you need: spin, Killer Queen, and a Roka, and Soft and Wet, obviously. But that's it. And then you get this guy right here, Soft and Wet Beyond, which I haven't put any. Maybe, how do you put stats, man?
a gown, I ain't go to play. I'd rather die before I come in life. I ain't felt like this in a long time.
I don't know what I'm doing. I think it's pretty much the same moves, just better. Maybe. I don't know. How much skill points do I have? Yeah. Yo, what's going on? Why can't I? Why is it not learning? Why is it not learning? What the hell? It learned? Okay, whatever, bro. It learned. It went through. Alright, so we have Mirage. I need to do him here first to remember, because you know, it doesn't show up. Oh, it's a shovel move. They basically have the same move. Why is it delayed, bro? What's going on, bro? I don't know why it did. Oh, well, it did that. Don't tell me that's a. So now I gotta wait for cooldowns, which is a mistake. I should have just gone and hit somebody. Okay, that's it. So yeah, it's literally just the same move, basically, as... Alright, now that you've seen that, I'm probably gonna play Soft and Wet now, the crappy clip, and then we'll come back to this showcase, so... I probably put a timestamp if you don't want to see the old Soft and Wet. You just want to see Soft and Wet Beyond. But yeah. Now I'm going to go to my other... Yeah, now I'm going to my other stand slot. Try to get Stone Free. You know what I mean? Not Stone Free. What the hell are you talking about? What's it called? Soft and Wet. New stand right there. That guy. So we're going to go Ribcage, because that's how you get it. You go to Ribcage. And then you're gonna use the first ripping. Spoiler, I get in the second one. So we're gonna get to that part, because yeah. Soft and Wet right here. Legendary skin. Well, it's something, bruh. I'm gonna redo this. Good thing they didn't have to do one by one, bro. That was a factor. I got no stats in me, but it's okay. Something wet though. Yeah. Probably look at the moves.
Oh my god.
Yeah, got the way. They should really put the moves on screen, bro. Come on. It's been that long. That'll make the game so much easier. Instead of having to remember it one by one. So we got T to perform a combo for shovel. C to form a beatdown. Obviously, that's more damage the closer we are to death. V, what does that do? Big bubble steals it. Do like a stun move. X to manifest multiple. Alright, stay away. Only lifetime. Makes a move last longer to throw a bubble projectile. I'm actually not remembering where what the key binds are. It doesn't matter. B, just looking it over first, and then the key bind. So the color ones are only moves. Alright, so we got Y, C, D, G, B, Z, X. Do I remember any of those? Some of them. I'm just gonna be clicking mash buttons sooner or later. YBA. Same thing though. Yo, why are you not scrolling across control? Oh my god, bro. It's time to get messed up by a boss that I haven't fought in years. That's great. Oh, where you coming from? Where you wanna go? Look, guys, pressure training. Yo, he had a little goon on me, bro. What's the point of assaulting me? You're gonna win, my bro. You was definitely gonna win that fight. I don't know why bro ran. So just don't press. Yo, who's coming in? Don't press C. Actually, we're gonna start off with Y. Oh. Stupid. Combo extended. Oh.
bring the stand back out, please. I'm so sorry. Oh my God, getting so butt. I forgot to move. I told you this. I knew this was gonna happen. Can you move, bro? Bro, that's them, and this is stupid bum. All right, so X is ER1, T and Y. I don't remember the other one, bro. GMH? H, G, V. Can you do something? Oh. Yes, sir. Stupid. It's too easy. It's too easy, man. I ain't really remember the moves. I'm not gonna lie to you.
That's a shovel move. I ain't do nothing. What's going on, bro?
Oh, bro.
Yo, is it lagging, bro? It's not me, bro. That's tough. And they get bleed damage. I don't think my Y worked earlier, so I'm doing it. That's tough. I didn't hold it. I'm not gonna talk about that. I think one of them still on cooldown. Come on, bro. 6 seconds. How do you do it? There's a projectile. That's that. Goddamn. That one spawns like little orbs, which obviously you can see blow up on impact. I'm gonna use G again. G just blows them up and gives them bleed damage. That's tough. And H didn't do anything. I didn't see him, dude. I just died, bro. You have to wait. I would X you. X is that one. My fault. Alright, that's C. The barrage. The beatdown. That's a quick beatdown. Okay. That one just stunned him. I can see this being fun. You're tripping. You're wilding. Yo, how is he touching me? Yo, you going? Come on, I got hands, bro. Boom. Was good, bro. Must forgot who it was. Must forgot who I was, bro. Must forgot who I was, bro. Got two barrages in mud. Word. Oh, what you say? Boom. Stuff. No, I didn't miss that. You missed it. I'm going down now. Also, with Lucky Arrow, I got like. I got, which one was it? I got one of these. I think it was this guy. Yeah, we're gonna show it, because why not? Nothing special. I think it's a common lucky skin. And then I got the other two. Bro, I literally got the other two, this one and that one, from normal arrows. Trying to get a killer queen, bro. Trying to get a killer queen. Like, it was crazy. I was dying, bro. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I'm sorry for the lackluster of energy. It's very late right now. The whole point of redoing this video was because I didn't have energy in the first one because it was too early, and now I did this one too late. But man, it happens, bro. I feel like I'm supposed to do something else, but that's pretty much the basis of the video, I guess. I would wait for Jesus, but that's gonna take a while. I'm not doing that, bro. What's bro doing? That's gonna take a while. Yeah, so I think this is a good end for the video. It's been your boy King DC. I hoped I could help you. I did want to showcase how to get it, but again, it's gonna be a while. Jesus be taking forever to respond. So that's not happening. Plus, I'll have to get the Killer Queen again. So yeah, hope you enjoyed. Hope the codes helped you out, or what I told you, you know, the explanation. If not, too bad. You feel me? Ah, la la la. All right, peace out. Thanks for watching.